My grandma finished it in 1504, except for the polishing of it. It was completely done in 1527.